Okay, so for Sweet Betsy from Pike, what we're going to talk about with the bow is just the end of the first phrase. We're going to stop on an up bow. There's a little comma in the book to show you that a new phrase is going to start. We don't need to pick up the bow. Sometimes that means do a circle bow, but in this case, we're just going to stop the bow. So like this. You see how I stopped the bow on an up bow, and then I kept going on the next third finger on an up bow again.